What's up, y'all? Real quick, I just want to show y'all what's on my phone. This is not a review. I'm just showing y'all currently what's on my phone because I change ROMs probably like every week. So I'm just showing y'all what's on my T-Mobile Galaxy Note 2. Real quick. So the ROM I'm running is CyanogenMod 11, which is based off of Android 4.4 KitKat. This ROM is real nice and minimalistic. I've really been enjoying this ROM. I feel like it need a little bit more work. But like I said, this is not a review. Let me show y'all real quick. I know everybody do this. So yeah, like I said, CyanogenMod 11. And I got a theme on here. I'm running a CyanogenMod theme. Not too many apps on here, you know, just the usual stuff. Nothing special. You can look right here and tell that I just downloaded another ROM that I'm about to flash in a minute. So I'm not even about to have 4.4 no more. I'm just showing y'all real quick just what I'm running real fast. Just a little quick, simple video. I just like to show y'all. I flash ROMs so often. Got a couple of folders. Hangouts, Hansen, stock messaging app. Few Google applications that come pre-installed with this ROM, Google Plus, YouTube, Drive, Keep, Maps, Calendar, you know, just the typical stuff. Real clean look. Google Now to the left. Nice and clean. But if y'all got any questions for me on anything that you feel like you want to ask me, just leave it in the comments below, or you can send me a message on Hangouts if you follow me on Google+. All the links gonna be in the description. All right, y'all.